It's going to feature Cosmo Lieberman on the alto sax one more time.